Hello friends. Welcome to the 37th episode of Hashtag Backlinks. In the last video, I taught you to create contextual backlinks on 5 gov and edu websites, and along with that I also discussed the importance of high quality content and told you how to get the same for your website using 7 easy ways. In today's video, I will teach you about creating 5 contextual backlinks on 90 plus domain authority websites, and in the tips and tricks section, I will tell you about the site level ranking factors of Google. If you want to learn off-page SEO strategies or want to get your website ranked using high-quality link building, you can avail my 180 days of off-page SEO action plan subscription. You can apply the action plan given in the guide for all the languages and niches. With the help of this guide, users are getting their website ranked and driving organic traffic to their website. Now, let's go ahead and start today's topic. Our first website for today's episode is Autodesk. After signing up here, when we log in, we have to click on Create Project. After that, you have to name your project, upload any random image in project assets, and write your content in the project description and place the contextual backlink. After filling up other required details, you have to click on the Publish button. And your backlink will be ready. Our second website is Big Cartel. Here you have to select free in the sign up option. After logging in, you have to click on Add a Product to add your product. By giving the name of the product, you can write your content in the description and place a contextual backlink. Your first backlink will be ready as soon as you click on the Save button. To create another backlink, you have to go back to the dashboard and click on Design Your Shop. After that, by clicking on Design, you can design your page. You have to add a new page by clicking on Pages and write the content on that page and place your second contextual backlink. After clicking on Done, you have to click on Publish. You need to exit and then click on Maintenance Mode, after which you will be able to launch your page. Once the page is launched, you can check both the backlinks. Our third website is IMDb. After signing up here, you must go to the account settings when you log in. There you have to click on Edit Profile and place a contextual backlink by writing your content in the bio section. Your backlink will be ready as soon as you click on Save Description, which you can check by clicking on Your Activity. Our fourth website is KnowYourMeme. After signing up here, you have to click on your username when you log in. You will see an option to edit your profile by clicking on which you can write your content in the About Me section and place a contextual backlink. By clicking on the Submit button, your backlink will be ready, which you can check by going to your profile. Last but not the least, our fifth website is Patreon. After signing up here, when you log in, a checklist will appear on the right-hand side. You must complete all the required fields given in the checklist. When you scroll down in the Edit Page section, you'll see an About Your Patreon Page field, where you can write your content and place the contextual backlink. After that, you have to click on Save Changes. After completing all the required fields, you have to click on the Launch button. Your backlink will be ready, whose public URL you can check on the screen. In today's tips and tricks section, we'll discuss Google's site level ranking factors. Talking about affiliate websites, Google wants you to add original content. Google says that most affiliate websites feature the content of their affiliate network and are unable to add enough value to their content. In such a situation, all affiliate websites look the same and they are put in the category of thin content websites. You can save your website from being categorized in thin content websites by adding meaningful and original content. By adding features like original product reviews, ratings, and product comparisons, you can prove your affiliate website to be different and better than other affiliate websites and get a better ranking on Google. Google considers and prefers such sites which have the option of contacting the admin. Having contact information builds trust on the site as users can easily contact you if they have any doubts or issues. Google has clearly mentioned in its blog that it does not compromise on website security, so prefers HTTPS websites and also considers it as a ranking signal. And Google encourages all website owners to switch their website from HTTP to HTTPS and take advantage of a secure connection. Google has mentioned in its blog that it prefers a website that contains EAT factors. EAT is an acronym for expertise, authoritativeness, trustworthiness. If you own a website belonging to any niche in which you have the expertise, or you have proved your authority in some field or people trust your content, then you fulfill the EAT criteria. You can also assess your content according to EAT criteria and give a positive signal to Google to rank your website. Many people believe that content publishing frequency is a ranking factor. Google's John Mueller has clarified that if a website publishes more content in comparison to other websites, then Google's algorithm does not give it any benefits. So more than the quantity of the content, you have to focus on the quality of the content. That's all for today. I hope you must have learned a lot from today's video. You can post your doubts, demands, and suggestions in the comment box below or you can ask in the WhatsApp group of hashtag backlinks. Let's meet in the next video, with something informative and something very interesting.